Okay, Paul, stay calm, focus. Floor it, green, green, green. That's 20 minutes to go. Hold your line. Clear right. Right side, clear right. Left side. Still there. Clear left. Car left, the gap to Carvalho, behind is increasing, it's now 1.4, P18, still there, he's still there, clear left. Alright Paul, the next car is Barbosa. Left side, clear left, car left, clear left, the leader's just done a 105.5, 17th place, you've just done a 106.3. Far left. Still there. He's still there. Clear left. Car left. Hold your line. Fastest lap for Mello, 105.3. Clear left. Well done, Paul. Nice move, mate. Keep it up. We're looking good here. The car ahead is Martins, P15. That's the quickest lap for your class. Okay, Paul, keep piling on the pressure. He'll make a mistake. The right tyres are cold. That was a 105.8. Sector 1 is 0.3. Off the pace. Car left. Clear left. this lap, in this lap. Okay, Paul, don't think about the lap times. Just hit each and every apex. 15 minutes left, your tyre temperatures look good. Box, box, box. Pit now. Left side. He's still there. Still there. Still there. That's a new fastest lap for Diaz. 105.2. P14. Clear left. Clear all around. That lap was a 106.8. Okay, Paul, you're reeling this guy in. The gap's now 0.8. Your right side tyres are cold. New fastest lap for Sosa, 105.1. Sector 3 is 0.5 off the pace. Alright, Paul, stay close. Wait for him to make a mistake. That's the best lap in your class. Left side. He's still there. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. The guy in front is Ferreira. Clear left. Car left. Clear left. Come on, Paul. Good stuff. Keep it coming. Right, the guy ahead of us is Correa. P12. Half distance. Fuel looks good. Gap to Ferreira behind is increasing. It's now 0.8. Your tyre temperatures are okay. Fastest lap for Mello, 105.0. Ten minutes to go, that's 10 minutes left.
Okay Paul, you're reeling, hurry up.
In, the gap is now 1.1. That last lap was at 105.5. Sector 3 is 0.3, off the pace.
On your left. Clear left. Car right. Still there. Clear right.
Okay Paul, keep piling on the pressure, he'll make a mistake. Your right sides are cold. Left side. Stay focused, we're still in this. P11. You're 2/10 off the pace in sector 3. Still there, clear left.
Awesome, well done.
The guy in front is Herrera.
Tire temps are looking good.
Okay Paul, don't let this guy distract you. That was 105.5. Sector 3 is 2/10 off the pace. 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Alright Paul, you've used half your fuel. You've just done a 105.6. Sector 1 time's okay. We need to find a 10th in Sector 2. Sector 3 is 0.3 off the base. Good consistency. Keep them coming. That's the quickest lap for your class. Sector 3 is 0.3 off the pace. Right tyres are cold. B11, sectors 2 and 3 are 0/10 off the pace. Sector 1 is quick. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. The gap to Herrera in front is now 1.6 seconds. The gap to Korea behind is now 1.8. That lap was a 105.6. Sector 2 is 0.4 off the pace. Your tyre temperatures look good. That was a 105.4.
Okay, Paul, you're reeling. Herrera.
In. The gap is 1.1 seconds.
Just done a 105.1. That's the best lap in your class. Right side tyres are cold. B11. Okay, that's the end. Good finish, mate. Well done.